Hey guys, this is day two of my 12 Days of Christmas tutorial series. I will be posting one Christmas tutorial every Friday for 12 weeks. Let's get started. Cut 8 pieces of rope, each piece is 4 feet long. Fold 2 pieces in half and attach to your ring using lark's head knots. If you do not have a ring, you could attach to another piece of rope. With your 4 strands, tie a square knot. Using the inside right strand as your filler cord, tie a double half hitch knot. Repeat on the left side of your work. Grab a new strand and fold it in half to find the center. Bring the center of the strand behind the strand on the right and tie a double half hitch knot. Repeat on the left side of your work. Using the 4 middle strands, tie a square knot. Use the strand on the left side of your square knot as your filler cord. Tie one double half hitch knot with the top strand from your final double half hitch knot in your last row. Tie one more double half hitch knot with the filler cord from your last row. Repeat that process on the right side of your work. Using the inside right cord as your filler cord, tie another row of double half hitch knots. Grab a new strand and fold it in half to find the center. Bring the center of the strand behind the strand on the right and tie a double half hitch knot. Repeat that whole process on the left side of your work. Using the four middle strands, tie a square knot. Using the inside left strand as your filler cord, tie another row of double half hitch knots. Repeat on the right side of your work. Tie another row of double half hitch knots on both sides. Tie one more square knot with the four middle strands. We will tie one more row of double half hitch knots at the bottom of the tree. We will pick up strands as we go so that all of our strands end up in the middle. Use the outside left strand as your filler cord and tie a double half hitch knot. Use both the outside left strands as your filler cords and tie a double half hitch knot around both strands. Pick up one extra strand as you go until you reach the middle of your work. Repeat on the right side of your work. You can hang your ornament on a tree with the ring, or if you want it to hang down a little bit more, just add some thread to the top. Finish it off with a gathering knot at the bottom, or you can wrap some thin yarn, embroidery thread, or sewing thread around the bottom. Trim the ends however long you'd like. I trimmed mine to about 4 inches. Thanks so much for watching. I'd love to see your work, so please feel free to tag me on Instagram or Facebook if you've used one of my tutorials. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up below, and if you think this tutorial might be useful for others, please feel free to share it. If you have any feedback, please feel free to leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe for weekly video tutorials. Thanks so much!